All right, everyone, hello and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Green, and this is loud. My god, I forgot how loud that was. So I believe, let's see if I can remember any of the, there we are. So pets, damn it. What is the confer? I don't remember any of the controls. It's been a while since X. Okay, X is what I want. And then start his turn, and then select his shift. Okay, that's what I need to know. It's been a while since I played this, but when I left off, I was leveling up my Pokemon. And they seem to be okay now. So I'm going to go ahead and move on. Where did I leave off exactly, though? Because I don't remember. Okay, that's Patrick Bulletin Board for Pet, except for Strength has Source of Vigorous Force to Show Trick. The Gist of Force. It is the Gist of Force for Trick. When hasn't it order them have a rest in Center Pet? I don't understand any of that. So, we're just gonna keep going. What's this say? Here is Evergreen City. Okay, that's what I need to know. So, we're in Viridian City right now. And there's not a whole lot that we can do in Viridian City, if memory serves, at least not right now. Because the gym, I know for a fact, is closed. So, we have to go through Viridian Forest, right? And what do you have to say? Looks as if drunken. How painful my head is. Sometimes are you very busy? Yeah, sure. The time is the money. Okay. Alright, Grandpa. We are gonna move on. And actually, I think what I am gonna do is switch and put Pidgey first in front of Bulbasaur. Watch, I'll probably regret that. Okay, so Pidgey 5 against level 9. Okay, so let's go ahead and I think it's Whirlwind technically. Oh, good job. So that's Sand Attack, which I think lowers hit rate? Yeah, okay, it hasn't hit up. Okay. So it's lowering my accuracy is what it's doing, and it's not working. Okay. Alright, we are gonna swap that out then with Bulbasaur. That shouldn't have much effects because Pidgey's level 5 and my Bulbasaur is currently level 13. Okay, so there we are. Falls down. So Pidgey got 19 experience points. Awesome. And of course we get hit again. I just want to get to Viridian Forest. This one's a level 4, which means we should be able to hit first. Our speed should be faster. Only halfway. What the fuck? But at least it did not use Sand Attack on me, so that means it hits straight again, it's gone, not dead, but, I mean, kind of dead. Do we end up killing? So, awesome. Okay, level 10, that's perfect. I also have a Nidoran. I don't remember if I showed you guys me catching that or not. Wait, was it Nidoran male or female? I don't remember. Who the fuck knows? Status. It's female. Okay. So we're gonna just go ahead and move through the forest. I'm with my friends to capture insect pets. Want to take part in competition. All of us are eager to. Okay, so that's right. This is where trainer battles happen. Do I want to worry about catching more Pokemon? I could use a Pikachu. I could use a Pikachu. You better buy more if you only throw Monster Ball to catch pet, as they soon will be used up. Okay, so you're not going to attack me, but you probably are, yeah? No? Ah, the insect fled. Let's have it next. So, okay then. Now, I wouldn't mind actually trying to catch some Pokemon. That is the point of the game. Okay. What do I have to catch? Pikachu! Yes! Yes! That right now it's known as a big heck. We want a big heck. Oh, fuck. So, you know what? We're just gonna lower its... Okay, so its attack is lowered. Let's try... Don't kill it, 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 don't kill it! Oh, ha ha! Yay, okay. Electron shock. I might be fucked, even though it's only level 3. Yay, okay. The effect is... So, okay, yeah. Okay, so goods. Monster ball. Pikachu. Pikachu. Pika... Damn it! It's a pity that I nearly catch it. Okay, so... Attack failed. Let's try again. Why do I only... I should have bought more! I should have fucking bought more! Pikachu. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, I'm so happy. Data of Big Heck was recorded in the Illustrated Handbook, Pet Again. Has small electronic pockets beside two laterals of the chin. And emits electricity when meeting a danger. We're gonna nickname Pikachu. So I can nickname her Pika. Pika! And that's... No. So I want a Caterpie. Like, it wouldn't hurt for me to get a Caterpie. But, like, this playthrough, we were just gonna kind of go through the motions and just kind of go through the storyline. And then... for Pokemon Blue, I think... One of them I was gonna do the Professor Oak challenge, and then for another one I was gonna do another challenge. I don't remember what I was gonna do for the... And actually, now that I think about it, we have green... that I'm doing now will have blue, red, and then yellow. So, I don't want to just, like, go through the motions and just play through them on each one, because they're essentially, like, the same game, for the most part. So this one is definitely just an experience, especially with the bad translation. But I don't want that to be the, only thing that I do, like, just with all of them. So, I know I want to do the Professor Oak challenge with at least one of them. But after that, I'm not 100% sure. I really need to get these edited and uploaded, because I don't think I've even uploaded... I have not. I don't think I've even edited the first episode of this yet. And I don't know how many recordings I actually have of this right now, but I need to get that up. I don't really feel like dealing with these wild Pokemon unless it's in Viridian Forest. So, the goal is to, I think, as I'm going to go through, now that I have four Pokemon, and then we are going to have to face Brock. Brock has Rock-type Pokemon, and I have no Water-type Pokemon. Pikachu isn't going to be worth shit during that fight. Like, I already know that. Nidoran isn't going to be able to do much. Pidgey isn't going to do much. Bulbasaur might be able to do a little bit of damage. Like, Bulbasaur is going to be my best bet for Rock-type Pokemon. But, I'd like all of my Pokemon to be probably around level 15, I think. So, for the time being, we're just going to be grinding some. And, I don't know, I think I might... I don't know. I'm not sure what I'm doing yet. I'm going to show you guys a little bit, maybe a little bit of grinding, and then I'll, like, speed things up. So, Viridian Forest, though, is, like, an excellent place to level up your Pokemon, because so much of what's in here is Kakuna and Metapods, and they're not going to attack. They're not, all they know is Harden. So it works out perfectly to level up your Pokemon this way. And yeah, so that's something. Oh, is this some like little tidbit for anyone that doesn't know? There is an official Pokemon YouTube channel, and you can actually watch the first, I think, couple seasons of Pokemon. Like the early couple seasons, like very first episodes of Pokemon, I think you can watch for free, which I thought was cool, and so I wanted to share that. Right now I'm actually working, so I've definitely like rekindled my love of Pokemon a little bit, and to the point where like I have I want to make a bunch of Pokemon plushies. I've already made a Ditto, and I'm going to be working on Electrode and Voltorb. Since they're just balls, they're easy. Ditto is easy too, and I'm making jumbo versions to begin with. But then I want to refine the pattern and make them like life size according to what their official height is. And so eventually, my hope is on a separate channel I run to eventually post tutorials on how to make life size Pokemon. The Diglett that I made is currently just jumbo. I want to try to rewrite the pattern and remake him in a life size, because right now he's about a foot and a half tall and he needs to be closer to a foot. But everywhere else that I've seen has just had like mini ones, and while mini ones are great, I want like a life size Pokemon, you know? But for now, I'm gonna just go ahead and maybe leave some music over this, and we're gonna grind. Right, so he didn't react. So no reaction. Awfully angry. Go to catch some much stronger. So did I already defeat these guys? Like, I have no memory of going into Viridian Forest before this. Thank you. Alright, so I've been recording for about a half an hour now. Most of what you guys saw was just grinding. I'm not gonna make you watch me grind each of my Pokemon. But as you saw, I ran out of action points or skill points or whatever it's called for one of Pidgey's attacks. I plan on doing that with each of the Pokemon until I either run out of all skill moves or they reach level 15, whichever comes first. But I'm gonna just leave this here since there wasn't a whole lot of progress made in this video. It is what it is. Time to level up some more. And I'm just gonna leave it here. Thank you so much for watching. Take care of yourselves, and I will see you next time.